What's your message to car companies before you go to Detroit?
They're under the speed limit.